My name is Jason Tan. I'm from Singapore. It's been really amazing 4 days here in Phuket, joining Marco in this investor retreat. It's always a pleasure to learn from someone really successful like Marco himself, who really it's very generous in what he shares and really guide us along the way to point us the direction and into how to be a successful individual as well. I'm part of Naked Easy, one of the company set up locally in Singapore with Marco as a leader and of course Melvin as the CTO as well. So we really look into branding the ATM machines, crypto vending machines. And we want, it's a huge project, and so far we are working very closely with Marco's team as well and the local team as well to integrate the processes and bring the ATM machines all over the worldwide to support projects like Big Love as well, especially looking into machines in Peru and third world countries as well. Myself, I also recently signed up with the Rich List as well. So that's really amazing, looking at how these travel vouchers are able to support my own business as well. So certainly a win-win situation for everyone in this retreat. Big Love is amazing, and I think it's a wonderful project that Marco initiated. I think to me, personally, it's probably something that I'm quite guilty about because I don't really do a lot of charity, and I think the fundamental reason why I don't do that is the reason why Big Love is created, because there's no transparency. You know, people always ask for money for cancer patient or any charity, and it's always a skeptical, like, you know, does my money really go to the right beneficiary? And Big Love is wonderful in that sense because it allows an individual like myself who wants to make a token of appreciation to really know that, you know, my money goes to the right person and it's being benefited to the right beneficiary in the right way. Wow, I think it's wonderful, you know, learn a lot about the mentality of Marco and how he has built a successful brand for himself, and certainly something that I can take away to bring it into my own business, to you know, market my own business as well. I think that's the beauty of entrepreneurship. It's really about win-win situations. We connect with each other, we network with each other, and we find solutions that wasn't there before, right? So this is one thing that it's really wonderful when people get together, share their ideas. To me as an investor on why Naked Exchange is a wonderful project, it's really about the humanitarian side as well, right? Because I think everyone wants to do good. A part of us always wants to be good to, you know, my family, to the bigger group as well. So that allows me to not just trade on a crypto exchange to obviously earn better profits. Naked Exchange is also decentralized, so it's not linked to any bank, right? So there's no central figure here that will, you know, manipulate in any way, right? And that's the beauty of the blockchain technology. That's the beauty of whatever that's coming up in this new age technology. I think compared to the rest of the exchange where, you know, it's centralized, even if the coin itself is decentralized, it just doesn't make sense at all, you know. So having a decentralized exchange itself would definitely create that platform for us, you know, to have that transparency and hence, you know, Naked Exchange.